Hello everyone, this is Maria Jingle and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to cook chop suey, an Asian stir-fry vegetable medley. With my vegetables, I am using carrots, baby corn in a can, red and green bell pepper, Napa cabbage, bean sprouts, and broccoli. I also have garlic and onion for my spices. With chop suey, you can always add any kind of vegetables that you prefer to have. After sauteing the garlic and onion, you can add all the vegetables. The full recipe of this dish I will put in the description box underneath the video, and that will also include how to make a stir-fry sauce from scratch. Here is our finished product, vegetable chop suey, a very affordable and delicious and very nutritious meal that you can enjoy with your family and your friends. I hope you guys have enjoyed watching this video. This is Maria Jingle, and do not forget to subscribe in my channel. Please hit the like button and notification bell so you'll be notified on all of my new uploaded videos. See you in my next video. Maraming salamat po at mabuhay!